Once Sarge's days in the ring were over, we brought Sarge in to work behind the scenes. He had a really good eye for talent. I always think of Yokozuna. Nobody knew what to do with him, and it was Sergeant Slaughter who said, make him a sumo.
Yokozuna is an awesome force to deal with here.
This takes me in this room, turns on the light, and there's boxes and boxes and boxes of videotapes. People send in requests for us to look at them. He's, why don't you go through these and see if you can find something? Father, quite a few talents. Sean Waltman, Billy Gunn, and his brother Bart, Adam Baum, some type of Tasmanian devil. The rest of the name was Taz. Call him. Do you want to come in for a trial? Then I helped out with vignettes, helping other wrestlers get more creative.
You can have the camera, right?
Those were fun days. I always wanted to be on that end of the business because I did everything else in the ring that I could possibly do.
Sarge had a good head for the business. Sarge could talk with anybody about anything, and he was someone that everyone knew. From being Sergeant Slaughter in that character, that All-American, to send him out to community events, there was nobody better.
I'm happy to carry the banner for myself and all the superstars.
Very well-spoken and a good representative of the company. And I think that everything that he put his mind to, I think that he succeeded.
Vince came to me. He wanted to know if I would become a commissioner. I was a sheriff at the OK Corral without any rules, and I loved it.
You aren't the new sheriff in town. I am!
WWE Legends. New episode tonight at 9. Part of WWE Superstar Sunday. Only on A&E. Watch next day on the A&E app.